Imagine being a drunk.
What's up, guys? What it do? It's your girl Tamera, back at it again. Today I'll be vlogging my 3-day trip. I got a trip today. I was on PM reserve, so I started 3-day today and like 3 o'clock. It's currently like 11, but I'm going to Columbus tonight, Pittsburgh tomorrow, and then back Friday. But yeah, I'm headed to the grocery store. Well, I'm at the grocery store right now, about to see if I can put something together to eat for these 3 days. But I have no clue, so we literally just finna go in here and just like try to get an idea from just browsing in the store. I have no idea. I don't even need anything from the grocery store for real, outside of what I need for this trip. But yeah, come along so you can see what I come up with.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually, I don't do this often.
Okay, y'all, this is what I ended up with. So I'm gonna make salmon. I have rice already at home. I'm gonna get some broccoli too, because I need to get these Oreo peanut butters. I ain't never tried them before. Then it's my soda, poppy soda. It's really good. It tastes just like Dr. Pepper. Then I'm gonna try this one. This is new. So these two things I'm just trying out. I don't know. Hopefully I like them, but I need to get another pack because that's probably all cracked up. And I got some yogurt for breakfast, and I have bagels at home. I'm gonna make dairy free, of course. And then my favorite chips, I have salsa at home. Then this is for Daddy Shark and his recipe he's trying to do. I don't know, y'all. Then he's just a snack on the plane, and this for Daddy Shark. And I'm gonna bring some sandwich meat so I can make sandwiches since my overnight so long. And this is for today before my trip. I'm gonna eat this. It looks so good, y'all. Period. But yeah, that's what I ended up with. About to get some broccoli and head out.
Due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me.
Okay, y'all, it is now 1 o'clock, and this is all the stuff that I got from the grocery store. If you haven't seen the previous clips, but you probably have, of course. Now my struggle is trying to get all this situated into my tiny little lunchbox, but we're gonna figure it out. And yeah, because I need to invest in a bigger one, because I don't know, this ain't gonna work. But it holds a lot. I mean, it kind of stretches, expandable a little bit. But yeah, 3-day trip, try not to spend no money, that's the goal. And trying to fit it in this, yeah, we're gonna figure it out. So my salmon is complete, and I can't take it out because I just did my nails. So yes, yeah, gonna have to sit. I turned the oven off, but it looks really good. I am headed into work now. I thought I was gonna be running late, but my flight 35 minutes delayed. So today I do Houston to Louisville, Louisville to Chicago, Chicago to Columbus, and I'm done at like 1 in the morning, I think. But I don't know what time it's gonna be now since we are delayed. But yeah, I'm supposed to be, my showtime was supposed to be at 3:35, but it said that the plane ain't landing until 4:35. So I'm just like, I'm about to leave the house later. And I just did a small beat, nothing for real. But yeah, I took most of my time trying to shove all that stuff into my lunch box, but I ended up bringing everything because of course my freaking lunch pail was small as hell. So yeah, but I got some snacks I got my food, everything went good, and yeah, we just headed to the airport now, and I'll be there in about 20 minutes, so yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully they don't switch the flight, because they normally do that. If your flight's delayed, they will get another plane, and I'll be messed up. But I'm just gonna keep positive thoughts that won't happen, and hopefully it doesn't get delayed any longer, because I don't want to get there too late. But at the same time, it is a decent overnight. Like, I think we have a late show time the next day, so I can sleep in if I want to. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to focus on this road, and I'll see y'all at the airport. Come through and chill. Just say you delayed the first flight an hour and a half, so the last two legs were kind of delayed too, but I think it's because it's weather. But still, like, you know, we still making it work, but we about to push back in a minute, and I will talk to y'all later when I get to my hotel. I wanted to do a little clip of me doing service, but these past flights have been bumpy and we haven't been able to do service, so yeah, I don't think I'll be able to record anything either on this flight, because it's a short flight. It's like 40 some minutes. So yeah, see y'all when I land in Columbus. Don't let no one come and take your place, because the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, and make you do. That's why I'm my life for you. It was a delayed day, but it was a productive day, and we got all the flights done. So tune in for tomorrow. Three legs tomorrow. Hopefully none of them delayed, but yeah.
Peace. Good morning or afternoon, y'all. I don't know what time zone y'all in. I know I'm in Columbus, and here it is 2:21. So my van time today is at 3:40. I'm just about to stop my makeup. I just got out the shower. Dang, I left my primer at home. So I'll have to just use this as a primer. But today we were supposed to do Columbus to Fort Lauderdale, Fort Lauderdale to Orlando, Orlando to Pittsburgh. But got some changes and cancellations to my schedule, so the last two legs that got canceled, so now we're just doing the flight from Columbus to Fort Lauderdale. And I'm kind of excited because we staying at a resort, and your girl is probably gonna go out, okay, because I hope the weather is nice, but I do just want to just get out and just do something. Hopefully the crew is cool and want to go out too, but I don't mind going out by myself. I did before once in Hawaii, and I vlogged it. I just didn't put it out, y'all. But I guess I could, but it was like when I first started. But yeah, today I'll be going for a lot of day. I'll get there at like 7. Let me see, because the flight is delayed. 6:50, yeah, so 7, but it says that the flight is delayed 30 minutes, so I don't know how they go about this, but it was already delayed yesterday, like 10 minutes, but I was thinking it was gonna change, because, like, how can they tell a flight delayed from the date? I don't know, I don't know how they do their scheduling and stuff, but I just know that I'm ended up in Fort Lauderdale today, and I might end up going out. I pack food and stuff, but I'll probably just eat my food at the hotel and then go out for drinks or something, or I don't know. I want to do something just to get out. But we are working on the 800 today. That is my favorite plane to work on. I hope they have the layout to where like everybody has their own galley. The galley is where we work and prepare drinks and stuff, drinks and snacks. But on one of the configurations, they have a plane where each flight attendant has their own galley. Like the A and C, flights in the A, flights in the C are in the front, and then the flights in the B and the flights in the D are in the back. But I don't know. I guess we're gonna see. I don't think I can see it on here. Yeah. So, yeah. And the flight is not full at all. Hold on. Oh, no. That is from yesterday. Oh, the flight is about full. So, yeah. But today's gonna be an easy day. One and done. So, I'm excited for today. But be in my face right now. Currently using my Makeup Forever foundation. And I normally put on primer, but I didn't have any, so I just use my setting spray, but it can be used for priming, setting, you know. But yeah, be in my face for work. But honestly, I didn't want to go to Pittsburgh because it's cold. Like, I want to be in some warm weather. I guess I could look up the weather to see how it is in Fort Lauderdale. We don't get in. We get in super early. That's a good time to go out. I didn't bring no cute clothes though, but I can make some shape, you know. I can make some shape. But my flight crew is pretty cool. I'm working with some senior people. They've been here for one been here for over 30 years, and the other one been here for like 9 years. But yeah, they're kind of cool. Now I'm going in with my concealer and creamy beige. But yeah, I'm about to like make the rest of this video like super fast because I'm trying to get this over with so I can do my baby hairs, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. The final look. I tend to do my baby hairs, but I left my comb to do my baby hairs back home, so I had to use my lash extension brush. So yeah, now I'm gonna have to find another one to brush my lashes with. But I'm just about to snack on some stuff that I brought here with me until my band time, which is in about 40 minutes. So I'm about to just relax and snack on some food before my one flight today. Oh Lord, this is gonna be so hard. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I get dressed because I'm trying on this new shirt I never wore before. But yeah, see y'all when I get dressed. So this is my final look. This is my shirt that I'm just wearing. It's kind of cute and comfortable, loose fit. I don't have to tuck it in. And wear my pants and my little pumps. But I'm about to head downstairs, so see y'all on the plane. I'm working on an 800 today. So just got on the plane. We're about to start boarding, but I'm working on an 800 today. It's not the configuration I was talking about, but we still about to get to Fort Lauderdale, and I'm definitely going out for sure. Going out to get a drink or something, but probably going by myself, because I'll tell y'all later. But update. So we ain't going nowhere. Supposedly supposed to be like a rocket launch or something, and weather in the Florida area. So we just waiting. In the middle of boarding, I got a notification on my phone that said that we are delayed 2 hours and 30 minutes. She was just like, I don't know what's going on. But yeah, this trip is like crazy, but life is a flight attendant. Let y'all know what happens in the future. Stay posted. So, update. I have been rerouted. I was supposed to be staying here in Fort Lauderdale for overnight, but they end up calling me and telling me that they want me to work a trip to Nashville. So I am on a plane now in Fort Lauderdale, and we're supposed to be pushing back soon to go to Nashville, but we're waiting for the other flight attendants. I was working as flight attendant C, and they switched me, so now I'm flight attendant D. And yeah, like, I'm kind of upset, but that's my fault, because every time I plan something, because I was too excited, you know? We get too excited, plans just change, you know what I'm saying? So I had my plans. I was like, I'm gonna go out. The hotel was nice, it was like a resort. It was by the beach. And I was just like, oh yeah, I can wake up in the morning and go by the beach and work out. Cause I was gonna work out anyway in the morning. But I was just like, dang, well, now I'm gonna be in Nashville. So, I mean, it's probably not gonna be bad, but I don't know. I haven't heard anybody that went to that hotel, and I don't know what's close to that hotel.
Hi.
This is my captain. He said that he spotted UFOs in the air while he was flying us.
And they literally, the controller literally said that they were UFOs. Yes, that they've been just calling them UFOs. And it was a string of lights coming from north to south, one after another, and they were illuminating brightly.
What?
And, but Matthew and I were talking, and our theory is that it's Elon Musk's string of satellites for what's the name of the internet?
Google? No.
No, his new internet that comes down from satellites. So I'm thinking that's what it was. But we can't understand why it was illuminating so brightly in sequence. And I have some video of it. Maybe I'll show you later.
Yes, I'm going to try to put it in my vlog, y'all, see if he can give it to me. But I just landed in Nashville, cool. About to head to the hotel. See you when you get there. Because I'm childish, y'all. Look how cute these chairs are. And I'm sitting in it, and they just... Ooh. Oh my.
Imagine being drunk doing this.
So I made it to my room. This is the bathroom, shower. Small, cute, simple. But I'm about to charge my phone, get some food, and take a shower and take it in. I think the crew is going out, but it is 1:40 in the morning, and I'm not feeling Nashville. So, yeah, I'm just about to chill for the night, but I will talk to y'all tomorrow. I am tired, y'all. This is too late for me to be working, but I'll see y'all. Okay, y'all, I changed my mind. I'm about to go out with the crew. I'll see y'all when I get there. I'm trying to rush and go downstairs. This is what I'm wearing. Cute sweatshirt, leggings, tennis shoes.
Saucy drippin' swag do. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag do. Oh, you a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag do. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag do.
Good morning from Nashville. I am getting ready to go to the airport. Today we just doing what I'm doing since I was D last night and by myself. D flight attendants to just float around and just, you know, pretty much by themselves on their overnights and stuff. But headed to the airport. I have a deadhead today from Nashville to Orlando and then Orlando to Houston, and I'm done. But it's like later tonight. And it's currently 5:00, so
It's gonna be somewhat of a long day, but not really, because it starts with an easy flight. But last night was fun. We had went to a bar and then got food after. It was pretty cool. We came in at like 4 a.m. I really didn't go to sleep till like 5. So I kind of slept in today, relaxed and stuff, but about to head to the airport. So I'll see you there. Hey y'all, just made it to Orlando. Currently waiting for my crew to come. They are in Fort Lauderdale. I think that, what do you say? The plane had to get their brakes fixed, so they've been sitting on the runway for like a long time. So we just waiting for them, and we're gonna be heading to Houston, and that'll be the end of my 3-day trip. So yeah, we just gonna sit here and wait for them, and I'm supposed to be working on the 800. So yeah. Want to introduce y'all to my new favorite flight attendant, Mr. Eric. He's so cool. He's T-Pain's little brother, you know.
What's up? Yeah. You know, from that ENO, you heard?
Yes, we had an amazing trip outside of the delays and stuff. But I'm about to close this vlog out, and I'll see you in the next one. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And my friend is coming out with a new TV series. It's gonna be coming out soon, so y'all stay tuned. What is gonna be called?
Jewel.
Yes.
That's all they need to know, right?
He told me a little bit something. Y'all don't want to miss it. When it come out, I'll let y'all know. But thanks for coming on the 3-day with me, and I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.